how to transfer all iPhone photos to Google Photos. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can take a backup of all your iPhone photos to Google Photos. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to do that, the very first thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the App Store from your device and then search for Google Photos right here. I'm gonna search for Google Photos. And then simply go ahead and tap on the Google Photos right here and then install the application first. Once the application gets installed, simply go ahead and open the application. And from here, you just need to log into your Google account where you exactly want to transfer all of your iPhone photos for. So here I'm going to select my Google account right here. I'm going to tap on get started, for example. And you just need to allow all the permission, full permission. And he'll get to see I have got all of my iPhone photos right here. So not to take a backup, all you have to do, it's automatically taken. If not, you just need to tap on this profile icon at the top right here. And then scroll down and tap on Google Photo settings right here. Now, once you're here inside this one, you'll get to see the backup. And you just need to toggle on the backup option from here. And once you turn on, your iPhone photos will start transferring to your Google Photos right here. And this is how you can transfer your iPhone photos to Google Photos on your iPhone. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around. And thank you very much for watching.